बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास वन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू विल बी फाइन एंड एंजॉइंग गुड हेल्थ इन दीज डेज। इन द प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी हैव डिस्कस व्हाट कम्स आफ्टर एंड व्हाट कम्स बिटवीन। इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल डिस्कस व्हाट कम्स बिफोर। व्हाट कम्स बिफोर मीन्स विच इज द प्रीवियस नंबर। If we move backward, what number we will get? Here a number line has been shown to you. Numbers are placed in an order. We will see that what comes before the number. What comes before 7? What is the previous number on the number line? We can see that the previous number is 6. So before 7 we can say it comes 6. What is the previous number of 6? What comes before 6? On the number line we can see that 5 is placed before 6. So we can say that before 6 it comes 5. Same, what comes before 5? Before 5 the next number is 4. If we move backward, we can see that 4 is placed on the number line. So, before 5 it comes 4. And what comes before 4? It comes 3. The next previous number is 3. And what comes before 3? Do you have any idea? The next number on the number line is 2. So, before 3 it comes 2. What comes before 2? If we move backward to the number line, we will see that 1 is placed. So, before 2, 1 is placed. What comes before 2? Before 2 it comes 1. What comes before? What will come before 13? What number we will get if we subtract 1 from 13? We will get 12. What we will get? The previous number is 12. 20. What comes before 20? Subtract 1 from the 20. What we will get? We will get 19. The previous number is 19. Here we have 37. What comes before 37? Students, subtract 1 from 37 and tell me what we will get. We will get 36. If we subtract 1 from 37, we will get 36. What comes before 37? It comes 36. Here we have a number 40. What comes before 40? Subtract 1 from 40. What we will get? Subtract 1. Hurry up and tell me the answer. We will get 39. Before 40 it comes 39. The previous number is 39. Here we have 46. What comes before 46? Which number will come before 46? It is 45. If we subtract 1 from 46, we will get 45. Here we have the next number 1. What comes before 1? Subtract 1 from 1, what we will get? We get 0. If you have one chocolate and I take one chocolate from you, how many chocolates do you have now? Zero chocolates. So, if we subtract one from one, we get zero. Here we have the next number, 10. What comes before 10? Subtract one from 10 and tell me the answer. The previous number is 9. The previous number is 9. If we subtract 1 from 10, we get 9. Before 10, it comes 9. Here we have 29. What number we will get before 29? Subtract 1 from 29, what we will get? We will get 28. Before 29, we get 28. Here we have 50. Subtract 1 from 50 and tell me the answer. Hurry up. Subtract 1 from 50 and tell me what it comes. Before 50, it comes 49. Before 50, it comes 49. In this video, we have discussed what comes before. In the next video, we will learn backward counting from 50 to 1. Take care of yourselves. Allah Hafiz.